Well, within the context of this pre-season tournament, the Asian Elite Cup, this is an important phase, isn't it? We're going to see who's going to make the semi-finals from the third round of matches.
Yeah, and the managers are using the full range of their squad, giving everybody a game. That's important at this stage.
The game today, Tottenham against Inter. Should be able to play on a wider front now, shouldn't they, with the signing this winger?
Yeah, they were a bit narrow, I thought, previously. So this will widen the pitch a bit. Should be a good addition.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Changes for Inter. Ivan Perisic starts. He was man of the match in his last game. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Exciting times for Tottenham Hotspur, of course, with the construction of the new stadium. Try and get the revenue streams up comparable to some of their rivals, Alan.
Yeah, and obviously Arsenal just up the road. They've shown the way forward. Tottenham, I'm sure, want to go one better. But they're really well run, and I'm sure they'll do it extremely well.
The referee here is Josh Brithwell. Referee blows, and the third match for these teams in the group stage of this competition is underway.
Looking forward to this match. I think we've got two sets of players that can entertain us.
Dele Alli. He's coming forward with some danger. Good through pass. Son! Well, in the clear, and he's made a total hash of it.
Just panicked, I think. He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
Son.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Attacking well here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Perisic! Really well hit. And the keeper did well to get down to it. Inter have a corner here. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. In strongly. Kane. Attacking now. They're moving forward now with real danger. Inter. I think the cross is on. Counter-attack could be on here. Working away to try and find an opening. That's not a good cross at all. And we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. With 45 minutes gone, and in the first 45 minutes with his new club, how do you think he's done?
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
He's got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench.
Substitution for Inter. Coming up the pitch, number 7.
We are on match day 3, remember, in this competition of the group stages, and we're into the second half of this fascinating fixture. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Antonio Candreva.
That's a good challenge.
It is time for a substitution in this match. Here's Dyer. Kane. Makes a challenge here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Shot on!
Desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for a goal that will take them in front. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
To put them in front. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
That will mean a corner for Inter.
Utah Nakatomo to be replaced by number 15, Christian Nsambi.
Substitution coming up.
Icardi! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Coming up a corner for Inter.
Coming onto the pitch, number six.
It's a triple substitution. And the manager is going to make a change here.
And now they've got their reward. Nicely taken. And patience has paid off finally.
Top corner, top draw.
Oh, absolutely brilliant strike. Couldn't have hit it any better.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. Spurs will be facing Everton away from home.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Hit strongly,
Antonio Candreva. Success here for Spurs. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often, but they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, they tried. They used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.